such a boring day. Hey Mario, what are you doing? I'm relaxing. Well, get the freak up, you butt, where? Get up and help me with these things. I don't know what they are. This scary. Of course you're scared of everything, Wario. Let me! Where is he?
I'm just waiting.
What's up? We were left with, like, Mario, and I don't know where he is. Let's go try to find him. Okay, yay! Adventure! Shut up.
What the f*** is that?
Come on, Wario, get your fat ass in. I was drowning, Wario.
Yeah, me too.
That stupid water. How do we already dried off? Oh, a magical thing called editing. It is, sorry. Wait, where are we?
Oh, it's really foggy here, so I guess the things won't come now.
Oh. You know what the funny thing is? Is that you watched the Koopalings and you were completely fine.
But now I'm scared.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe because I never saw them in a while. It was like a day ago.
Whatever. I'm scared of them too. They look the one that has like the freaking looking ass mohawk. That thing looks creepy, but I tell you, that palm tree, oof, give me the creeps. Have you ever learned their names?
Yeah, one's named Iggy and one's named Lemmy.
Okay, well, which ones are which? Which are which? Like, I don't get it. Why am I turning like this? Don't judge. I'm just kidding. All right, Wario. How does it go? Like, is the palm tree a Lemmy or is the rainbow hair Iggy?
Oh, well, the palm tree is Iggy and the hair with the rainbow hair is Lemmy.
Oh, dear God, I can actually understand you and say, instead of you saying, ah!
Hey, at least I don't say princesses for a living.
It's called a job, unlike you.
Oh. What if they come back?
Don't worry. We pretty much just followed you.
Yeah.
That's the last straw. Ah! I'm going back in the pool.
Actually, you know what?
You guys know what fighting is.
We don't really want to fight. We just want to, have fun.
I actually know what fighting is all the time.
Yeah!
So, what are we going to do? Oh, what we're going to do, first we're going to fight, and then kill each other. Is that a plan? Yeah. Shake on it. Yo, there you go. There you fuck. Okay, let's fight. Come on, Wario. But Mario, I don't really want to. Badass right here. Let's fight. You first. Ow. I take down Mario, you take down Batty.
What did you just say? Huh? What did you just say? Alright, let's go.
Come on, you little punk. It's just me and you. Come on.
Okay. I have really good agility, so it's up.
Where did he go?
Oh, this is impossible.
Must be okay.
Are you done now?
I'm not done yet.
This kid does not act like I am, but this man doesn't know how to fight. Jeez. Look at this. I'm holding him. He's so freaking skinny. Ow. You basic.
child abuse. We're just making plots for the Probably not even gonna get like abused because we're plushies, and that's called plush abuse. But what? It's time to finish this rainbow hair. What the hell did you call me? Crap, he's coming in fast. You know what? Suicide's the answer. What is that, Bessie? But so far, Mario's kind of getting his ass beat by a five-year-old. All right.
You know what we call in America, in Mexico, rat.
Like this. Fire, and I don't mess with fire. Come on, Nikki. These people are insane.